know you'll do it, because you like me.
As soon as Spike found out, he took Sparks from Spyro because he got jealous. The end result is no Sparks in Skylanders. And not to mention, Spike punched Spyro in the face so hard, he made Spyro's face all flat. Ebony, 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 that's all, folks.